You're going to die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
I think I let you down, huh?
sorry, Butcher.
No, it's okay. You made the right choice. I would have done the same thing. You still angry with me? I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jodie.
Your timing is shit.
I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you? Do you love me too?
Yeah. Yeah, I love you, Ryan.
Great.
Kiss me.
Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Get some sleep.
What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jodie.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We're here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jodie. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infraworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space or developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
They were busy talking about their plans to take over the world. So I left them to it.
We played our part in all of this.
They told us we were doing the right thing. But all we did was allow the Pentagon alone to control the infra-world.
What are you gonna do now?
I don't know. I think I need some time to figure it out. Figure out what I really want. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given them an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen, Jodie, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again, you know, try and build something together.
I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
I'm not ready. I think I need some time. I'm sorry, Ray.
I understand. Well, whatever you do, just remember I'll always be there for you.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
No, I don't think I can.
Come on. Don't make me drink it alone. Waste of a good bottle. I'll tell you what, I'll find you, okay? This way, Jodie.
Some decisions are hard to make, huh, Jodie?
Someone's always decided for me. It's time I make my own choices.
Just do what your heart tells you. Then you'll know you made the right decision.
Here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up.
Okay.
Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Jodie. Oh,
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. Elizabeth North. No identity and no life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, hanging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along. And I realized
They were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see.
The government gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Finish my research. You're the only one that can do it.
Nathan, they're dead. They're in the infra-world now. You cannot make them come back. I'm sorry. I can't help you.
I haven't heard their voices for 15 years. Since that day, I heard them through a little girl. You. I'm begging you. Jodie, do this for me.
Give me your hands.
Nathan, you're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die.
You lying. Helen didn't say that. You did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
Nathan, I know how you feel.
You know nothing about how I feel. You hear me? Nothing.
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find